Coming to you live from Pescott Valley. We are currently in the Pima Toyota. Starting lineup is going to consist of Sonny Ramon, number 6. Malina Rachapa. Here is 01 Guiders. She got a good block for the Lady Warriors. Number 13, Delisa Pancho, who's also a senior serving. Score is 2-1. Another score for the Lady Warriors, 3-1. The score is 3-2. The Lady Warriors are ahead, 3-2.
Alright,
and a score for the Lady Warriors, 4-2. Number 13, Malina Sergeant. Score for the Riders, 4-3. Ball is tied up with the first throw. Score for the Lady Warriors, 5-4. Baboquivari is leading. Good cheer for the Lady Warriors. Score is 6-5. a senior captain Paul serving at this time. Okay, 7-5, Baboquivari. Score for the Pima Riders is 7-6. There's tie, 7-7. And it's there for Pima, 8-7. With the Riders leading at this time. For the Pima Riders, score is 7-9. Riders score for, his score is 7-10. Pima, with the Lady Riders trailing. Number 15, Angela Johnson. Another point for Lady Warriors. Ties the score at 10-10. Lady Warriors serving. Good score on number 18. The lesser puncher. Score is tied at 11-11. Pima serving. Good save. Point for Pima Riders. 12-12. Another point for Pima. Brings the score to 12-13. Pima. This is the state of 12 to 13 for Pima. Later there is Taylor. There is 12 to 15, Pima. Lady is trailing by 4 points. Another point for Pima. Score is 12-17. Goes 12-18. Point for the Lady Warriors. Score is 13-18. Break score is 13-18 with the Lady Rose trailing. Serving with a score at 18-18. Here my leader.
Yeah, Delaney, good job!
Point break. Lady Rose score is 13-18. Another timeout. The score is 14-18 with the Lady Warriors trailing by 4. 14-18, Lady Warriors serving. Another point for the Lady Warriors. 15-18. For the Warriors, score is 16-19.